off the timer, turning off the heat. As you can see, this corn on the cob isn't completely covered with boiling water, but the steam will go ahead and continue cooking it. So I'm going to add it over here to my prepared dish where I've put a paper towel so we can absorb the excess